All right, so let's say we have a space station designed to produce an artificial gravity, and it has a radius of 195 meters, and it does this by rotating